normal photos with disturbing backstories. The guy in this photo looks happy. Physicist Harold Agnew is carrying the plutonium core of the atomic bomb dropped on Nagasaki in World War II. It would claim the lives of 80,000 people. The friends in this photo look happy, but they hadn't heard the horn of the train behind them, its headlights backlighting their final selfie.